Hello, Radim. My name is Uber, and I would like to welcome you back in The Last of Us. And we are back in this shitty location that we fall down. They're just swarming with fucking clickers everywhere. And we'll be trying to survive here. So right now our goal is to get the fuck out of here. Okay, knife that guy. Okay. No one else heard us, that's beautiful. Let's go for those resources right here, because they're pretty fucking important. And let's see. Sorry for leaving you in previous episode with such a cliffhanger, but I really didn't have that much time left. So yeah, fuck that. Also, the thing that we are doing right now is, how to put it, a little bit longer than I would love to play. Okay, David is over there, having a lot of fun, it seems. Let's see, we don't want to go straight for that guy, because he will just obliterate us, because magically he seems to fucking sense that we are here. Okie dokie, but I think we can sneak up on that guy, although do we need it? There might be resources here that we might be able to find. Fuck that. Let's go down. Let's see what's going on. Oh yeah, there are also resources here. Beautiful. Okie dokie. Got that brick. We've got that clicker right above us. That's beautiful. We've got that sneaky hole right here. And we've got that clicker that is right next to here. We can try to take it down, but I don't know if there's a point in doing that. You know? I mean, that works, and so on, but what's the point in doing that? Okay, maybe let's go back up and let's search this area. Maybe that will reveal something, I don't really know. There is only bottle here. Okay, I thought there were some kind of resources over there, but nope. Okie dokie, that clicker is coming back. Okay. Okay, please decide, where the fuck are you going? Okay. Okay, beautiful. Let's see, we killed that guy right here. Okay, do we really want to kill that guy though? Okay, he's going a little bit crazy in here. That's for sure. Okie dokie. Beautiful. Let's knife him down. Come on. Nice. Okie dokie. With all three of them dead, right now we can freely explore. Or not really. God damn it. Fuck. He heard something, or what is going on? Why is he here? He had a completely different route. Okay, fuck that. I don't care that much. Okie dokie. As long as he will not be coming down where we are supposed to go. Excuse me, what the fuck have I told you? Okie dokie. Oh, let's go through that opening then. Let's see, what we would like to do with you? What we would like to do with you, our little friend? You are coming in? Yes, he's coming in. Okay, but right now he's getting out. Okay, and he's coming also here. Oh, fuck. Nice. Beautiful, but I think that the others might have heard that. Okay, but I don't see any more clickers. Okay, that's great. So we killed all of them. Beautiful. We are supposed to go here, I think. But of course, first let's explore this location a little bit. Okay, there is not too much to explore. God damn it. Okay, so it was totally pointless. Okay, that's good to know. Let's go back up. Beautiful. Okay, no resources this way. Okay, that's great. Okay, let's just fucking go. Yep. Okay, boost me up.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
It feels very weird that we are working with someone other than Joel. It feels very, very weird. Okay, okay, we've got one over there, we've got one over there. Is one about to fuck David? I don't think so. Okay. Great. Let's see. Let's quickly search up the area. I don't think there is anything important going on. Okay, okay. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Okie dokie, where the fuck are you going? Also, why there are so many clickers in this area? That's kinda interesting. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, please decide, where the fuck are you going? Cause that is kinda annoying. Yeah, just click her. Don't you worry about that. Okay, I thought that first shot would kill him, but not really. Okay, and we lost one arrow. Beautiful. Okie dokie, so let's slowly but surely go where we are supposed to be going. Although, knowing what will be going on later on in the game, it would be much, much easier right now to just leave David here. But we kinda cannot do it. We've got full... We are full on the rags and alcohol. So I guess let's craft one more first aid kit. And one more Molotov. And one Molotov, just like that. And one bomb. Nice. Okay, okay, grab that. Grab that. Not that I care that much about it. Okay. Beautiful, beautiful. Okie dokie. Molotovs will for sure come in handy. Okie dokie, let's go. Okay, we've got to charge up a flashlight, beautiful. Don't you worry. Okie dokie, nothing else, nothing else. Let's go. Come on, Ellie. Let's get the fuck out of this place. No fucking way. Oh shit. Oh shit. No fucking way, Captain Obvious. Okay, let's go. Don't you worry. Okie dokie, there's also a little bit of loot right here, those are only bottles. Got a little bit of loot right here. Okay, let's reload. Don't you fucking worry about it. Grab that one up.
So what do we do?
We hold our
there any other choice? Well, that's good choice. Okie dokie, they keep on coming. David, can you fucking move? Okay, let's just throw one friendly bomb right over there. Oh, come on, you cannot do anything about that. Okay, I'm just shooting David at this point. Okay, let's go. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, and I didn't even kill that clicker. Oh, come on. Three shots, four shots. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, fuck. We already fucked. Beautiful. Okie dokie. And there is no one else? Shit, there is another clicker. Okay, let's fucking go. Nice. Okie dokie. David, I believe in you. I really do believe in you. Let's go. Come on. Beautiful. Oh, come on, David. Okay, fuck you too. Nice. Give me that beautiful ammo. Beautiful. Excuse me, David, can you fucking move? Okie dokie, you killed that guy. There's another one coming. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, go for him. Let's go. Fuck. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're not doing too good right now. Definitely not doing too good. Okay, okay, reload. Nice. At least that is one hit kill. Although we're pretty low on ammo right now. And on life, kinda. Okay. You promise? Okie dokie. Where are they coming from, though? Nice. Okay, another one is coming. Okay, let's go. Come on. Come on, come on! Fuck him up, Ellie! Come on! Nice. Okie dokie. God damn it, come on! I don't want to die like that. Okie dokie, fuck that. And I do wonder what the game remembers about amount of loot that we picked up. For fuck's sake. On my left? On your fucking left. Okay, you can do it. David, I believe in you. Excuse me, what? Okay. Okay, okay. What the fuck? I'm already dead? Okay, let's go back. We don't have any ammo for that, that's beautiful. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice, reload. Excuse me, David. What the fuck? Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. Beautiful. Got fucking clicker coming. Oh, come on, David. You fucker. Nice. Thank you right now. Okie dokie, you are full on arrows, but I don't kinda want to use arrows. Oh, that sounds really fucking bad. Oh, fuck. Okie dokie, are you done? You are not fucking done. Oh, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Let's fucking run. Let's fucking run. Was that enough? Was that fucking enough? No, that fucking bloater is still alive. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Okay, catch that, you big fucker. Okie dokie, but we are out of fucking life. Okie dokie, David. He didn't even drop anything, goddammit. Okie dokie, at least we've got that. Let's see if we can craft up something. Not really, we don't have enough alcohol. That's fucking great. Okie dokie, nothing else that we can grab in here. No more loot that we can get. Oh, a little bit of loot. Ammo. That we cannot use. Beautiful. But I don't think that health is right now important because we'll be just going straight to the cutscene. Okie dokie, let's go. That's really fucking bad.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. Let's say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. And a few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. And protect you.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here, Ellie. Get the fuck out of here. At least we've got a rabbit, I mean. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here, Carlos. Right fucking now. Oh, shit. It's a very big coincidence that we found David here. I mean, that he found us. Okay, but that is exactly where Ellie's hiding with Joel.
Okay.
Look at that. Also stitch that wood. Man, that's a lot.
Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it.
You don't have to sleep on the ground. Just sleep right next to him under that blanket. There is plenty of room. And it will make him warmer, you know. It will give him your heat. But screw that. Oh shit. Something is happening. We've got to lure them away.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Let's go. There is this weird blue tint right now. I don't kinda understand that, but screw it. Kalus, let's fucking go. Okay, we've got to get the fuck out of here right now. Okie dokie, trying to maneuver around this place. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Don't you aim for the fucking horse, you fucking bastards. Leave Kalus alone. Okay, they're trying to catch us, but fuck that. Okay, just go around. Beautiful. Let's go, let's go. Okie dokie, let's go to the right. Let's go to the left. Fuck, 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 fuck you. That was amazing jump, being honest. And he's officially died. Okay, let's go. Okay, he will catch. Oh, yeah. You can fucking try. Those guys are fucking everywhere. That's a lot of people that they managed to pull on that route to look for her. God damn it. Oh no! But why you had to kill Kors? Come on! Okay, Ellie, we've got to fucking run.
Oh, man. No. Oh, shit.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out. Okie dokie, time to loot. And wait for those motherfuckers. Okay, I can grab that. We are full of explosive stuff, so let's grab one of those bad boys. Oh, come on, game, come on. Thank you very much. Okay, can we hear someone? Not really. Okie dokie, nice and easy. Nice and easy, let's loot this location. As well as we can right now. A little bit of alcohol, beautiful. Exactly what we need for crafting that first aid kit. We'll for sure need, at least we've got full health right now. It's fucking amazing, at least we had full health when we started off. Okie dokie, I don't see bad guys. Right now at least. Okie dokie, they're somewhere around here. What do you mean, that house? I mean, come in. Be my fucking guest. Okie dokie, someone is coming from that side. Someone else is coming from this side. He'll be going straight through that fucking entrance. Nice. Okie dokie. That guy is going right through here. Come on. Fuck. Okay, that is perfect opportunity. Nice. Okay, there's at least one more guy coming to us. Can grab that arrow, excuse me. Thank you very much. Okay, two more guys coming. If they will be coming at the exactly the same time, exactly like they are fucking doing right now. Nice. Oh, come on. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me right now. Okay, I thought that both of them will be coming at the same time. Damn it. So I just wasted Molotov on that one guy. Okay, that sucks. Okie dokie, you cannot pick up that bottle. I mean, we don't even want to. Okay, now it's coming at least right now, straight up for us. We got a few arrows here, that's beautiful. Okie dokie, we don't want to get out because that guy probably knows that we are here. And will be trying to snipe us out. At least that's my guess. Because right now I cannot see him anywhere. Well, well, well. He must be somewhere here. Okay, that's great. We got that gazebo over there. I cannot fucking see him. Okay, let's try the other exit. Can you see him? I cannot see him anywhere. Okay, let's see. You look, got something good for us? Some look. Excuse me? Excuse me, what? Okay, come here.
Where'd you go, huh?
Oh, fuck yeah. Nice. Okie dokie, beautiful. Let's grab that little piece of loot. Shotgun. Excuse me, we just grabbed ammo for shotgun, I think. And game is not giving us shotgun. That sucks. Grab that little one arrow. Okay, cannot redo it. Nice, now we've got shotgun. Beautiful. Okie dokie, we got only two shells for that. But screw it. Two might be enough for taking two guys out, so that's fucking amazing. Okie dokie, let's go in. Of course, trying to be fucking stealthy around here. Because those guys might be fucking everywhere. Okie dokie, grab all the loot that we can, because we'll fucking need it. Right now, in theory, there shouldn't be any more guys in this area, but they will be spawning, will be advancing forward in this direction. So before we'll do it, oh, would you take a look at that? Before we'll do it, you've got to be fucking kidding me right now. Okay, let's go with something like that. Let's swap that one for hunting rifle and swap that one for shotgun. Beautiful. Okie dokie, let's get the fuck out and let's check out what we can find to the left. Oh, 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 I think I already see someone else. Yeah. What's going on with that? I thought they are only spawning when we advance forward a little bit more. Okay, fuck that, it doesn't really matter. We'll take them out either way. Okay, nothing to loot here. That one guy is patrolling around here. It's probably another guy somewhere here. There's at least one more guy. Uh, Okay, you checked out those houses. Both of them. Let's quickly check that out. While also remembering about the house in the middle. I mean the shack in the middle. Okay, there's another guy right there. Nothing going on here. Let's go in. Nope, we haven't been here. Okay, grab all of that. We cannot make any more explosives. Okay, we can make few of those. Like, let's make one Molotov. Beautiful. Okay, Ellie. Chill the fuck up. Okay. No one is coming near us right now. Beautiful. Okay, nothing else. Nothing else for us to loot. Okay, we've got.
You're not getting out of here.
That sounded very fucking close. Okay, so we've got three more guys. All three of them are hanging in this area over there. Okie dokie. Beautiful. But. I heard one guy that was very fucking close, and I don't know what's going on with that. And that sounded very fucking weird.
I'm gonna find you.
That also sounded very fucking close. Like, way too fucking close. Okay, there are four guys right now. Beautiful. Okay, they are spreading out. Okay, two guys are coming in this direction. Okay. Let's try to make it right here. Although there is a guy right on the other side. But those toilets are very fucking interesting because you can make quite an interesting death trap out of them. Because they will be coming in, they will be dying. And after that you can quickly just get out through that fucking window. So that's fucking amazing. Okay, that guy is coming very close. But I don't think that he will be coming in. Okay, let's see. Where are you going? Not inside, that's fucking amazing. Okie dokie. Great, they are not coming in. Would you take a look at that? More alcohol, beautiful. Nothing else, at least nothing that I can see. Beautiful. Okie dokie, is someone coming in? Fuck, someone is coming right here. Okay. Let's fucking go. Oh fuck. Okay, let's go. Come on. Oh, you fucker. You fucker. Okay, let's get the fuck out. Well, wasn't expecting that to happen. I didn't know that he can fire like that. Before we were even able to do anything. He just swooped in and started shooting. God damn it. Okay, swap that one for bow. Let's try to take the rest of them. A little bit better results. I don't really know, but there are two guys, so we've got to kinda act quickly, Ellie. Two more guys. Okay, he is kinda looking in this direction. And I think that he's kinda outside of the range of our bow. I mean, we can kinda do it, but he has to be standing still. Okay. It's interesting that they haven't come in running when they heard those gunshots. That's a little bit weird. Okay, at least we've got two more shotgun ammo. Okie dokie, still lurking around. Okay. What we can do about it? Okay, that guy is very fucking close. And he's coming right here. Beautiful. Exactly what I wanted. Oh, come on! Can't you just come a little bit closer? Nope. Where the fuck is he? Okay. Where the fuck are you? Oh, come on! You barely even saw me. Oh, we'll see about that. Nice. Okay, I think that's all of them right now. Okay, not the best encounter that we had in this game. But we did pretty good, I think. Okie dokie. So right now, as we killed all of them, let's quickly loot this location. Okie dokie. Not... Oh, a little bit of health and resources. Beautiful. Okie dokie. If I remember correctly, there is nothing going on here. In terms of the boats and so on and so on. I'll just quickly swoop in that one. Nope. Nothing. Nothing in here. Cannot go into the water. That kind of sucks. Okie dokie. Up we go then. And up we go right here.
Nature track.
Of course, it's entirely possible to just skip all of the fighting and just go straight to here without them noticing. So yeah, I just wanted to point that out. That entire fight was kind of pointless. So you can just skip it entirely, like quite a lot of the fights in this game. But screw that, we are here to have fun. And shooting them was kind of fun, kind of sometimes irritating, but ultimately very fun. Okie dokie, I believe there is nothing that we can fight around here, other than amazing fucking views. Look at that. Man, it looks fucking beautiful. Okie dokie, it really reminds me of the Long Dark right now. That's for sure. Okie dokie, swoop in and let's see what we can do in here. Where that pipe could lead us. That's for sure nature's track. Okie dokie, find something in here, right? Yep, comic. Negentropy. Okay, great. Now as we've got that, let's get the fuck out. That's the way that we came here, nothing else. Nothing on that bench, nothing. Okay, great. Let's go. Okie dokie, what else is going on here? We would like to move that one. Just a little bit. Nice. And now we can go through this pipe. Beautiful. Nice. Because that was blocking our way, of course. Okie dokie. But here there will be a little bit more fighting.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
How do you know, Ellie, that is our way back? That's kinda interesting. Yeah, I know where to go again. Okie dokie, but from what I remember, they'll be right now spawning in. Yeah, they are going from the other side. Okidoki. You cannot fucking see me. Like, come on. Got two guys, one more is over there. Shit. Oh, come on, you were shot by a fucking arrow. Okay, restart that fucking encounter. I don't care about it. He was shot by a fucking arrow to the back. He should be fucking dead right now. Okie dokie. We could craft one more first aid and one more of those. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okie dokie. Let's go in down here. Trying to get a nice stealth kill on those guys, that's for sure. You have seen nothing. Beautiful. We've got three guys. They're right now walking in kind of different pattern than before. Beautiful. Let's see. There should be... Okay, let's trap this body. Because... Come on, get a little bit closer. Okie dokie, where the fuck are you going? Oh, they are both so close. Come on. Go together, guys. A little bit closer. Oh, they decided to split their ways. God damn it. Come on, game. Nice. Okie dokie, where the fuck are you going? You piece of shit. Okay, let's hunt him down. No fucking way. What are you talking about? Oh yeah, try to fucking spread out right now. Okie dokie. He right now probably thinks that he's alone in here, but not really. As Ellie is coming for him. Oh, there are two guys? There are three guys? Where the fuck is she? What? The fuck? Where there are suddenly three guys here? Okay, no one's looking in this direction. Nice. There's another guy coming over there. Nope. Nope. I mean, he's perfectly fine. He's just lying over there. Having a time of his life. No fucking way. What happened? What happened to him? Why he's running away, though? That's kinda weird, but alright, whatever. Okay, that's all the loot that you are giving me. Arrow that I shot at you. Okay, they are not close to us, at least. Okie dokie. So... I think that right now I would like to... snipe him down. Okay, although he might be just coming to near us. Okie dokie, bow and arrow time. Hello, buddy. I don't really know. Oh, straight to the balls. Oh, man. Okay. He just managed to suck this arrow through his ass. God damn it. Okay, I think that's all of them. And I'm not entirely fucking sure right now. I thought before that there were only three guys in here. Turned out to be six of them, or something like that. So quite a lot more than three, that's for sure. Okie dokie, so let's quickly take a look around this area to make sure that we are not missing any cool loot. And after that we'll be going into the house where we are supposed to go. Okie dokie. Nope, not too much is going on in here, that's for sure. At least still in battle mode. That's an interesting thing. Okie dokie, not too much loot. We've got to move that one, but screw that. Right now at least. Excuse me, game. Okie dokie. Let's see what we can do. We've got one arrow here. Beautiful. Okie dokie. We killed someone here. Alrighty. Whatever. Come on, Ali, can we go on top of that? Thank you very much. Okay, those guys are cuddling in here. Beautiful. And nothing else other than that is going on here. God damn it. Okay. A little bit of time lost. But screw that. Okay, okay. Swoop into the back. Push out. That bad boy. Come on. Now to probably make a shit ton of noise. And make enemies running towards us, probably. Okie dokie, but we can quickly swoop in here. That's for sure. That would kinda suck. But I think really that they are trapped here with us, not us with them. Okie dokie. Let's keep on listening. Because there will be assholes in this house. Well, for sure here. But first, let's see everything else. Man, that looks very similar to The Long Dark. And especially we've got interiors and so on and so on. Okay, grab all of that. Okay, let's see, we can craft. Let's go for one more Molotov. Nice. Yeah, Molotovs will be fucking useful, that's for sure. Okie dokie, I think that I would like to stick with the pistol right now, although bow and arrow are also pretty good candidates. Okie dokie, and not too much going on in here. Beautiful. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, what do we've got here? Nothing. Nothing else around, nothing else around. Let's swoop in here. Grab all the loot that we can. Nice. Excuse me. Where the fuck are you coming from? I mean, grab that as a friendly reminder that I'm fucking here. But where the fuck are you guys? Oh, outside. Okay. That's fucking great. I don't see them at least. Okie dokie. Nothing else going on around here. How did he manage to spot me? I'm not entirely sure. But screw that. Okie dokie, let's grab that. Let's see, I don't see any loot in this side. But screw it. For fuck's sake. Come on. Show your fucking ass. Yeah. For sure you've got this. Come here, you fucker. Oh no, come on. Come on, I was stabbing your fucking knife. Let's knife you down. You fucker. Pieces of shit, you meant to say. They are just running at you. That's fucking annoying. Okay, I don't see any more loot in this location. Okie dokie. Pieces of shit. I don't see or hear right now any more guys. Okie dokie. There's the fucking exit. That's right. But it will not be that easy. Come on, Ellie. You've been playing this game for a little bit. You must know that that's not the end. It will not be that fucking easy. Okay, come on, let's get out. You fucker. Well, shit. We didn't manage to escape. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I would try windows first, but alright, whatever.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
No. It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh no, that's bad. Nice.
You stupid little girl. You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? tiny pieces. See you in the morning.
Oh shit. Not only you got fucking pedophile, but also cannibals. God damn it. That's a lot. And Papa Joel is coming for a rescue. Oh shit, we've got to fucking move. Also, we got a little bit of ammo here. Beautiful. I never knew that that was here. Okay, let's reload. Beautiful. Okay, we're all reloaded. Nothing else for us to loot, nothing else for us to loot. Okay, let's just go. Let's get out, let's see what's going on. Where the fuck is Ellie? We're still a little bit weak, but for sure much better than the time we last saw Joel. Okie dokie. Let's quickly look around this place. Okay, a little bit of flux. Nice. Okay, not too much going on in here. We can get out using that door. Okay, nothing else going on. Okay, let's get out. Okay, we got our shotgun ready. Let's swap that one out for that hunting rifle. And let's quickly take a look at the area. We could also open up that one. That's interesting. Okie dokie, let's see. Nothing that we can loot here. Okay, and I would like to go on with this episode right now, but we are about to go into, well, very, very interesting phase as we will be switching between Ellie and Joel from their perspectives. And as you might suspect, it takes a little bit of time. Time that we don't have exactly right now for this part of the game, this episode. So what we'll be doing right now is ending this episode right here with that amazing view in the background. God damn it. I love this winter section. It kind of sucks because of the stuff that's happening to Ellie, and it's showing us how people can turn into monsters during the apocalypse and after the apocalypse, right? But the views are fucking amazing. Just look at that. Man, either the nature that is overgrowing in the cities during the like summer and fall times, but also the winter environments are just fucking beautiful in this game. Man, I love it. Okay, but as I said, that will be it for this episode. So if you liked it, give it a like. If you got any tips, tricks, ideas, anything like that, give me a comment. And if you'd like to see more content like that, then please subscribe. That will be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. And of course, see you in the next one. Bye-bye.